campus of Carroll College for the next game between the visiting Pronghorns of the University of Lethbridge out of Lethbridge, Alberta, in the Canada West Conference, and your Carroll College Fighting Saints. Would you please stand and remove your hats for the pregame prayer by Father Mark Lenneman.
Thank you.
He's assisted by Keegan Crawford, James McKinnon, and Rick Pollock.
It goes for the tip, and he gets it. Count the basket. Matt Wyman get the Saints start early. That's your leading score from last night. Finished the game with 28 points. Already got two tonight, looking to make it three. So Wyman will go to the line here. And the first one's good from Wyman. So Saints kick off the scoring here. 3-0 they lead about a minute into this contest. Pronghorns go inside. Up with the shot is over water. And that one's no good. Kalajaya comes down with the rebound. Gives it off to Wyman. Saints will slow it down. Santos in the wing with the ball. Ossifjord picks up a double team. Now they back off. Kalajaya finds Wyman in the corner. Drive and kick from Wyman. Santos. Campbell for three. And it's good. Shamrock Campbell picking up where he left off last night. The freshman out of Spokane, Washington. Showing us what he's made of already early in his Carroll career. Played great last night, and here he is again tonight, showing that he's ready to go for the Saints. He can give Paulson some good minutes. Love Lethbridge ball. And there's a pass, and it's good. Colton Gibb there with the bucket. That assist is going to go to Kyle Peterson. Santos on the point now. Here's Wyman. Dodges the defender up top. Santos pump fakes in the corner. Caligi will take the three from the wing. No good. Rebound there by Peterson. He'll lead the charge for the Pronghorns. Get it up court. Three-pointer up from Peterson, and that one's good. Pronghorns now the deficit down to one early in this game. 6-5, Saints lead. Santos take it up, give it to Caligi. There's Caligi from the elbow, and it's good. Credit Shamrock Campbell there with the assist, two for Caligi. Here's a shot there from the baseline, and that one's good. Looks like Mike Pierschala there, 2 points. Wyman on the wing now. Wyman up with it off the glass, no good. Can't quite get the shooter's roll there. And there's almost a steal by Santos. Gets his hands on it, but can't come down with it. So Pronghorns keep possession. Here we go inside here. A little post up action. Turn around. No good. Zach Overwatt on the attempt there. And Austin Fjord with the rebound. He gives it over. Campbell will run the point. Saints move it around up top, looking for something. Get the motion going. Austin Fjord gets in the corner. He's going to drive. Kick to Wyman. Saints bring it all the way around. And they look for Austin Fjord. Moves at the last second. That one's going to be out of bounds. So. Good ball movement from the Saints, but not the result they wanted. A little turnover there. Taking the ball up is Kyle Peterson. He'll be doing a lot of the point guard duties tonight for the Pronghorns. Looks back door there. With this Colton Gibb. Gibb guarded by Campbell. Throws it up. No good. And it looks like we're going to have a foul. They're going to get Austin Fjord for that one, looks like. Yep, so that'll be Austin Fjord. That'll be the second foul for the Saints. And it looks like the refs are going to discuss something here. Not quite sure what's going on. Oh, I just wanted to confirm who the foul was on. They got it. It was Austin Fjord. They made the right call there. Gibbs got it up top. Inside looks like Overwater there. And can't get it in. Campbell gets the rebound. Santos finds the lob to Caligi. Caligi's got it in transition. Wyman over to Campbell. It's tipped, but Campbell comes down with it. Here's Santos. Over to Wyman. And Wyman draws the foul. That'll be on the floor. Second team for the Pronghorns there. Looks like they're going to get Mike Pierschala for that. With a pair of subs coming in. Looks like Joshua Sparks and Chad Oviatt coming in for Lethbridge. Santos will keep it up top. Saints taking their time, setting up shop on the offensive end. Caligi, pull-up jumper from the free throw line, and it's good. Ife Caligi, nothing but net. That jumper's working for him today. Pronghorns with it. Sparks gives it off, and that's good. That's Zach Overwater there with the assist from Sparks. So, very highly contested game here so far. 10-9, Saints lead. Reaching the 15-minute mark now in the first half. Caligi, another jumper from the elbow. No good. Wyman comes down with the board. Up with it. Looks for contact. Doesn't get it. There's going to be a rebound by Overwater. Overwater gives it up. Ovi out with it now in the corner. He's going to post up and kick it out to Gibb. And that's a steal there. Alex Santos comes up with it. So it looks like Sparks is looking to find his dribble and lost it. Santos gets it. Off to Wyman up the floor. And Wyman cannot get a roll for the life of him tonight. Here's Calajaya, draws the foul. Good acting job here. Looks like they're going to get sparks there for the foul. So Calajaya draws the contact, and we're going to have a first sub in tonight for the Saints. Golden Arm Dane Warp checking in. It looks like he's going to get Campbell. I think Warp's a guy a lot of people should be excited about this season. You know, played a decent amount last year, but not quite as much as a lot of the starters. So he's stepping into an increased role as a scorer for this Carroll offense after they lose players like Imhoff and Larrell Johnson last year. Warp's going to step into one of those guard roles, and you know, I look forward to seeing him do a great job. I think Paulson's really excited for what he's going to do. Calajaya on the wing, goes inside. Brad King also checking into the game, missed that one. King, turnaround on the block, and it's good. Brad King for two. Off to a better start than last night. Last night he missed a dunk. But, you know, here he is. Oh, and they're going to get a travel little walk there on Oviatt. Yeah, last night, first dunk attempt of the season, Brad King came up short, but went back out there next try, threw him down. He told me before the game he's 50% on dunks this year, so, you know, not bad. Only can get better from here, I think. Wyman with it now, back to Santos. Santos up top. Saints moving this ball around rapid fire today. Trying to keep the defense off guard. Looks like Lethbridge is lined up in a 2-3 zone. King goes up for it, misses the attempt. And Warp tries to save it, and he's going to throw it off of a Pronghorn player. Looks like it last touched Oviatt, rolled out of bounds. So nice athletic play there by Warp to keep possession. And we're going to have a media timeout down on the floor. So 12-9 is your score. Saints lead. 13:51 left in the first half. We'll be back after the break. We're back from the timeout. It'll be Saints ball there over on the far sideline after the nice save by Warp. And Warp will inbound. Warp into Santos. Calajaya on the move. Finds Warp. Warp gets an open look from three on the wing. Got it! Nothing but net. Dane Warp from downtown. Drive from the Pronghorns. Mid-range jumper up from Oviatt. No good. Blocked by Brad King. Wyman comes down with it. Saints moving in transition. Calajaya finds Santos. Santos a little Euro step and comes up short on the runner. King gets the board, though. He'll give it out to Wyman to restart. Oh, and there's Warp from the wing again, and it's good. Dane Warp, the Havre native. Couple threes back-to-back following his nice save on the sideline there. He's off to a good start here for the Saints. He's now lead them in scoring with six. And there's another steal for the Saints. Calajaya comes up with it, and he's going to draw the foul. So a lot of energy from the Saints out of that timeout. Dane Warp hits a couple threes, and they steal there by Ife. That's the kind of team the Saints will be this year, you know. Very exciting bunch. Zachary Coleman Bach will jump in for the Pronghorns. And Santos will run the point again for the Saints. Wyman to Warp. Warp in the corner now. Here's Warp, another three up from Warp. No good, almost heat check there for Warp, and that one's going to go out of bounds. Looks like his last touch by King, so it'll be Lethbridge basketball. 18-9, Saints lead. So little run out of that timeout. Saints shooting now 43% from the field, but 60% from three. 3 of 5 to start. Not too shabby. Another steal by Kalajai. Here comes Wyman on the break. Wyman goes up with off the glass, and it's good, despite contention there by Gibb. Easy bucket there for Wyman. Here's a drive, shot up, no good. King comes up with the rebound but loses it. It's going to be steal there by Coleman Bach. And that's going to be a turnover by Lethbridge. So Saints stingy on defense yet again. They had, I want to say, 14 turnovers last night in the first half. They finished the game with, I believe, 21. So good start defensively this season for the Saints. Here's Warp on the drive. Here's Wyman. Wyman goes baseline, throws it down, one-handed Matt Wyman. Wow. That guy can do it all, man. Saints back on defense. Little run right now for him. 22-9 they lead. Ever since that media timeout, they've really been high energy, scoring points left and right. And there's a ball tipped loose by Warp. It's going to go out of bounds. Last touch by Warp. It's going to stay with the Pronghorns. And we're going to have another timeout. Looks like Lethbridge is going to call this one. So 22-9 is your score. Saints lead. Wyman leading scoring with 7. 11:22 left in the first half. We've got a full timeout down there, so we'll go to a break up here. We'll be back shortly. Thank you. All right, we are back from the timeout here. Saints lead 22-9 here early in the first half. 11:22 remaining on the clock. Back from the timeout will be Pronghorn basketball. Oh, and they go for an alley-oop, and wow, what a play. Eric Pierce finishes. Nice lob pass there. Looks like that was see, didn't see who that was on the assist there, but nice play by Lethbridge out of the timeout. That's maybe something that can get them a little momentum back. Hopefully they're looking for a spark. This is, you know, last time there was a timeout, Carroll kind of came out. A couple threes from Warp put him up for those just tuning in. Kalajai drives, kicks to Santos. Santos will drive. King off to Kalajai. Kalajai with the runner. Got it! 3 on the shot clock. Fear not, though. Ife Kalajai comes through with another big bucket for the Saints. Special shout-out back home. X-player. Oh, excuse me there. That's a shot up. No good. Rebound by Brad King. But X-player Larrell Johnson tuning in tonight. He's over in Downey, California. Great player. Even better guy. Lucky to call him a friend. And there's a bucket from Matt Wyman. Little turnaround. Matt Wyman's off to a hot start. 9 points already tonight. Shot up from Pierce, no good, but he'll draw the foul, so he'll go to the line for 2. But as I was saying, Larrell Johnson tuned in tonight. He's one of 5 seniors we lost from last season. And, you know, that was a very strong senior class. They really embodied the, you know, resurgence of Carroll basketball over the last couple seasons. So A lot of new faces this year. They'll miss those guys, but, you know, it's a new team. They're looking good so far. High energy. It's exciting times here in Helena. And first free throw from Pierce Good. Second one good from Pierce. So Lethbridge cuts down. 13-point lead for the Saints now after two free throws from Pierce. Santos will take the ball up now for the Saints. And that one's intercepted by Pierce. Pronghorn's down on the run. Looking transition. And that one's stolen by Santos. Saints again with another steal. They're doing a great job on the defensive side of the ball. Warp again for three. Got it, Dane Warp. One more time for old time's sake. Good shot. 29-13 Saints lead. That's 9 points for Warp. All off threes. He'll join Wyman as co-leader in points this evening. Fade away, no good. That was over water there with the shot. King comes out with the rebound. Warp with it now in transition. Gives it off. Wyman, foot on line. That'll be a two. No good, though. But he'll get his own rebound. Calajaya now from three. Got it! Ife Calajaya. Saints putting on a shooting clinic here in the middle of this first half. 9-18 remaining. 32-13. Saints lead now by 19. Calajaya up top guarding Joshua Sparks. He'll give it off to Gibb. Pierce with it now. Three from Pierce. Good shot defense there by Santos, and that's going to be tipped. Wyman's going to save it, though, and he'll end up in the hands of Warp. He'll run the show now. Santos from the wing, wide open for three. No good. Wyman comes in for the rebound, and he's going to put one up, but he's going to draw contact there before this ball falls short of the rim. So looks like Wyman's going to go to the line for two shots. And first one from Wyman is good. Campbell will check back in for the Saints as well as Ossifjord. But Ossifjord's going to get the shooter, so he'll stay at the scores table until after the next shot. Then Wyman will come out. Wyman shot up, and that one's good. So Wyman gives the Saints a 21-point lead here. And Saints really rising to the occasion tonight, you know. Supposed to have a tougher game, and here they are hot out of the gate, just firing from the field, 52% right now, 100% from the free throw line. Three-pointer up there, no good. Sparks on that shot there. Offense rebound by Give, puts it back, and that one's good. So 2 points for the Pronghorns, cut it back down to 19. Campbell will be running the point now for the Saints. Warp on the wing with the ball. Here's Calajaya. This is Warp. Oh, Warp tries to get one more up, but he's stripped, and that ball ended up in the hands of Kyle Peterson. Peterson takes the other way, and Ife blocks the shot. Warp ends up with the rebound. He'll take it up the floor now. Ossifjord with it now. Goes up for the shot, and he's blocked. That's Zach Overwater there on the block. The Saints basketball on the baseline. They'll have Warp inbound. King with it off to Campbell. Here's Warp. Warp's going to drive. Shot from the line. No good. Ossifjord comes up with the rebound. Kicks it out. Campbell for three. And it's good. Shamrock Campbell from the long range. Sends this Saints lead back to 22 points. And here's a three-pointer in transition from the Pronghorns. That's good. Nice answer there by Mike Perchala. Campbell will take it back up the floor for Carroll. King up top now with it. Calling for some motion. Ossifjord comes up top. They're going to go inside to Warp. Warp picks up his dribble. Back to Ossifjord. Back to Warp. Warp with the floater. No good. King gets the rebound. Up with it. No good. Oh, Brad King. Shot no good after his own offensive rebound. So Gibb gets the rebound. Take it back up the floor for Lethbridge. His drive from Peterson. Shot up. No good. King gets the board, though. Gives it off to Kalajai. Kalajai storms up the court. Almost loses footing and does. It's going to be a travel. So it'll be a turnover for Carroll. And Pierce will check in back, or check back in for Lethbridge. So turnover for the Saints. And after that, we're going to have a timeout. Maybe not. No. Blew the whistle like they were going to have an official timeout on the floor, but they're not going to do that. So Santos will just check in for the Saints, and it'll be Pronghorn basketball. Looks like we're going to have a foul. They're going to get Campbell, a little too physical down there on the block.
Foul number 22, Shamrock Campbell is second, team fourth. Out of bounds, Lethbridge.
6:37 remaining here in the first half. 37-18 Saints lead. It'll be Pronghorn basketball on the baseline. They go inside. Gibb takes a dribble, goes up with it off the glass, and that one's good. 2 points for Colton Gibb. Credit Peterson with the assist on that last one. Kalajai with it now up the court. Campbell has it. Back over to Santos. Santos facing a double team. Three-pointer up from Ostafjord. No good. Ostafjord a transfer. He's from Yuba College over in Rockland, California. Peterson drives, goes up with it off the glass, and that one's good. 2 points for Kyle Peterson, and Paulson doesn't like something out there that he's seeing, so he's going to call a timeout. We'll go to a break up here, but 37-22, the Saints lead. 5:55 remain in the first half. We'll be back shortly. Thank you. All right, we're back from the timeout. Saints basketball, 37-22 is your score here in Helena. 5:55 left in the first half. Santos will take the ball up from the Saints. Ostafjord up top. Inside, Wyman with it on the block. Gives off to Kalajai. Campbell for three. No good. Rebound there by Chad Oviatt. Ball's knocked loose, but ends up in the hands of Oviatt. And that's a three-pointer good by Chad Oviatt. Off the bank, I guess it's open at 8. Santos will run the floor back for the Saints. He's going to go straight to the hoop, and he's going to get blocked there by Pierce. Santos with it now. Dodges the defender up with it and the runner. Alex Santos drops it in. Paulson's hollering for them to get back on defense there. Oh, ball almost intercepted by Campbell. Ends up in the hands of Gidd. And they're going to have an offensive foul call. Looks like they're going to get Zach Overwater for that one.
Back in for the Pronghorns.
Santos will take it up the floor now for the Saints. Ossifjord up top. Campbell inside to Wyman. Wyman's going to post up. Turn around Jay. No good. Rebound brought down. Looks like Ovi out with that one. And ball goes up, and it's good. Layup by Zachary Coleman Bach there. Calajaya pull it from the free throw line, and it's good. Ife Calajaya one more time for the Saints. 41-27, leads extended for Carroll. And a steal there by Santos. Saints keep it up on the defensive end. Santos runs the break, loses that one though. Pierce ends up with it. And back in the hands of Santos. And Santos throws down a two-handed jam. Very interesting exchange there. Back and forth by the Pronghorns and the Saints. Couple quick turnovers. Santos ends up with the ball and the flush. And that one's going to be thrown away. Another turnover forced by the Saints. It's going to be the ninth forced turnover by Carroll. And Warp's going to come back in. He's going to take out Ossifjord. Seeing a seven-man rotation so far from Coach Paulson here in this first half. You know, five on the court right now. Santos, Campbell, Warp, Calajaya, and Wyman. And we've seen a lot of Brad King and a lot of Thomas Ossifjord. A couple guys, new faces. Santos out to Warp. Warp's going to drive. Little up and under, and shot's blocked. Pierce comes up with the rebound, a little behind the back, throws it up court. That's going to be Zach Coleman-Bach with the ball. And Coleman-Bach finishes a little hook shot. It'll be 2 points for the Pronghorns, 43-29, Saints lead. Calajaya on the wing now with the ball. You go around the screen from Wyman, pull-up jumper, and it's good. Ife Calajaya with that quick release pulls his hands back, and the ball goes straight down through the net for 2 points. Pierce with it up top. Goes for a no-look pass. Can't quite do it. Campbell comes up with the steal, and he's going to slow it down and give it to Santos. Santos, open look from the wing. No good. Rebound there by Joshua Sparks, excuse me. Sparks drives and kicks. And that one's knocked loose by Santos. Looks like they're going to call a jump ball. Possession arrow will favor. Looks like possession arrow will favor Carroll. Correction, they have the possession arrow wrong. Looks like the refs misread it on the scoreboard. That's going to be Lethbridge basketball. King will check in, come get Campbell. And that one's in. Quick tip there by Pierce. 2 points good for Pronghorns. 45-31 is your score. Calajaya off the dribble. He's going to lose his balance there and draw the foul. That'll be the seventh foul there on the Pronghorns. First on Gibbs, so Calajaya will go to line for one and one, which is, you know, never a bad thing when Calajaya goes to free throw line because it's pretty much automatic from over there. Just Calajai's first free throw attempt up, and he sinks the front end, so he'll get one more. A few guys down the court, Brad King, one of them, Colton Gibb, another from the Pronghorns, are get pulled back by their teammates for one more. Hey guys, still got it going on. Calajai steps for the second, and that one's good. So Calajai sinks them both, and Campbell's going to come back in, get Brad King. So King will come out, Campbell back in. Be Lethbridge basketball. And we have timeout. Looks like a hurt player. Oviatt's going to check in and get Pierschala. Something seems to be bugging him. Ball's in for Lethbridge. Here's a drive by Gibb. Another drive, and they're going to get Santos there for a foul. Sparks with the ball on that one, so he'll go to line for two.
Foul on Alex Santos. His first team, fifth, two free throws, Joshua Sparks.
First shot from Sparks, no good. Second one is good from Sparks, so he makes one of two. Campbell up top. Over to Warp. Warp's got it. Wyman back to Kalajaye. 10 on the shot clock. Inside to Warp. Warp seeing what he can do with his feet here. Up with it. No good. Rebound brought down. Looks like Sparks ends up with that one. Three-pointer up here from Pierce. No good. Warp comes down with the rebound, and he's going to be fouled. Really a senseless foul there. Looks like that was Marco Vekic. And an update to whom it may concern if you're not watching tonight. Brewers lead the Dodgers 5-1 right now, game six of the NLCS. Milwaukee hoping to force a game seven there. Warp will step to the line now, front end of the 1-1. Little stat update up here. Kalajaye leading the Saints in scoring with 15, but Wyman leading in rebounds and assists with 6 and 3 respectively. And the first one's good from Warp. That'll put Warp into double digits with 10 points. Remember, he had those three-pointers earlier in the game. Got the Saints off to the run they've been on since about 11 minutes left in the first half. Warp's second free throw, no good. Oviatt gets the rebound. Pronghorns are on the move now. Sparks gives it off to Pierce. Pierce on the drive. Gives it to Vekic. Vekic pump fakes, gets Wyman to miss, but Wyman's going to get called for a foul there. Looks like Vekic will go to the line for two.
Foul on Matt Wyman, his first, team six, at the line for two, Marco Vekic.
First shot from Vekic, up and good. And that one's good for Vekic, so Vekic makes them both. Kalajaye will take it up. Kalajaye now gives it to Warp. Warp spins around. Probably could have been called for a travel there. Campbell kicks it to Wyman. Back to Campbell. Campbell from the wing. Wide open. And he misses the rim there. Off Santos. It's going to be out of bounds. Good pronghorn basketball. Pierce will run the point now for Lethbridge. Oh, and there's a nice block there by Dane Warp. Throws it up from half court. Oh, wow. Closer than you'd think he'd be. Quick release from Warp, but he can't quite come down with the bucket. So we go into the half here. 48-34, Saints lead. Calajai leading all scores with 15 points. Good first half there. Paulson's got to be pleased. Saints will tune some things up at the half, come back out firing, hopefully. So we'll be back after the break. 48-34, Saints lead. Thank you. All right, we're back here. PE Center, Helena, Montana, here at Carroll College. Saints lead at the half, 48-34. Looks like it'll be Carroll basketball here to kick things off in the second half. Saints shot 42% in the first half. They got up a whopping 42 shot attempts. Calajai leads scoring with 15 for Carroll. On the floor to start the half, same starting five. Wyman with the ball right now, joined by Campbell, Calajai, Ostafjord, and Santos. And we're out of a foul to start off the half. I'm going to get Pirshala for that. Wyman will go to line for two shots. First shot from Wyman, up and good. Second one from Wyman, and that one's good too. So Wyman makes them both, 50-34. Saints lead, strike first here in the second half. Taking the ball up four, Lethbridge will be Peterson. Alley-oop attempt up to Pierce, but hits the rim and almost goes in. Wyman gets the rebound, gives it off to Santos. The Saints are running. Wyman is going to drive. Spin move. Kick out to Campbell. Santos, full head of steam to the hoop. Out to Wyman for three. Got it, Matt Wyman, from the corner. So Wyman with a quick five to get the Saints going here in the second half. And now we're going to have a foul. We're going to get Ostafjord for that one.
Ostafjord is second team first. Going to the line for two, Zach Overwater.
That first free throw is no good. Shooting is Overwater. Forgot to mention that. Second one up, and that one's good. So Overwater sinks one and two, gets a nice little roll there. Carroll Rims very helpful tonight to just about everyone except for Matt Wyman. You know, he's still having a great night. He's got 16 points, but had a couple rolls go the other way in the first half. And they're going to get a foul on the floor. That's going to be on Eric Pierce, so the Saints get the ball inbound from the sideline. Calajai gives it into Campbell. Campbell drives, kicks. Ostafjord. Campbell over to Santos. Santos to the rack, off to Ostafjord underneath and up off the glass. 4-2. Thomas Ostafjord looking good underneath the basket there. Very good awareness of his surroundings. Gets it up, and there's a three. Wow. Quick turnaround from Pirshala, but nice move by Ostafjord. Great awareness. Gets up and under. Makes the play. Saints lead 55-38 now following the Pronghorn three-pointer. Calajai with the ball. He drives, and that one's stolen. Ends up in the hands of Pirshala. Campbell gets it back. Wyman over to Santos. Kick out Calajai. Wide open in the corner. No good. Pirshala with the rebound. He gives it off to his teammate Peterson. Peterson around the point. And a nice block there by Matt Wyman. Campbell ends up with the rebound. Calajai on the move. Loses control but saves it. Saints very close here to turn the ball over a couple times, but keeping it together now. There's the drive. And that's going to be a foul on the floor. Wyman draws the contact. It's going to be on Overwater there. Looks like the Saints will have Calajai inbound the ball. See what they got drawn up here from the inbound. Campbell out to the corner. Ostafjord joins him over there, gets the ball. Find Campbell again. Here's the drive. Campbell. And he looks to kick it out, but that one's stolen by Kyle Peterson. Peterson will take it up. And it looks like the Pronghorns will try to attack off the foot of Caligiuri. It'll be a kick ball. Keep it dead. Ball will stay with the Pronghorns. 17-19 left in this ball game. And it looks like we're going to have a timeout down there. So 55-38 is your score. Kara leads. 17-19 left in this ball game. We'll be back after the break. All right, we're back from the timeout. It'll be Lethbridge basketball. Quick three-pointer up. No good on the attempt there was Prashala. Rebound by Pierce. Gives it off. Shot up, and that one's good after the first miss, both by Overwater. He gets his own rebound, puts it in. Campbell almost loses it. Picks up his dribble. Gives it out to Wyman. Stands to slow things down here. Ossifjord, 10 on the shot clock, loses the ball. Pierce steals it. Peterson, wide open layup on the break, puts it in. Saints lead cut down to 13, a little over 16 and a half minutes remaining in the game. Things could get interesting here in the second half. The Saints don't put the pedal to the metal here. Wyman over, move it around. Wyman on the wing, he's going to drive. Lose the ball, and that one's, looks like out of bounds. Peterson's foot was on the line. So it's going to be Carroll College basketball. We got King and Warp checking in for Carroll.
Joshua Sparks in for Bromhorns.
Here's Warp on the drive. Off the glass. Good left-handed layup from Dane Warp. 2 points for Carroll. And it's going to be turnover. Looks like maybe a traveling violation or something. Missed that down there. And Warp's a little shaken up. Must have got poked in the eye or something. And it was a travel because I can hear Colton Gibb protesting the call, but I don't think the refs are going to converse and overturn that. I think we're all right. Here comes Warp. Wyman hard to the basket. Brad King now inside to Warp. Warp up with it. No good. Goes down to the ground. Overwater gets the rebound. Pronghorn's on the charge now. Pierce. And that one's good. Pierce. Overwater. Nice little feed. And Pierce just took off with it as soon as he got the ball in his hands. Santos will slow things down now for the Saints. Take it up the floor. Caligiuri, step back jumper, and it's good. Ibe Caligiuri on fire tonight. And there's a steal by Caligiuri. Wow. And they're going to find Wyman. Alley-oop off the glass, and it's good. Matt Wyman, 4-2. And Pierce goes up with it, and wow, momentum favoring the Saints, but Pierce is going to steal it right back with a little up and under and one. He'll go to the line to try and capitalize on the three-point opportunity. But just looking at that last play, that's what Calajai and Matt Wyman do for this team. You know, Calajai comes up off the dribble. He's got great handles, very quick release. He hits that step back, two easy points, and then Calajai, you know, probably the best defender in the country at this level, gets it back. And then, you know, finds Wyman. Wyman, freak athlete out there. He gets the ball, puts it off the glass for a quick two. And just like that, it's four quick points. And Pierce hits the free throw. So we're going to have a sub for the Saints. Jovan Silvankinen coming in for the Saints. Saw a little bit of Jovan last night. He's a freshman from Serbia, but showed some good flash. He's got a nice-looking jump shot, and he's very athletic, got a lengthy build. Calajai over to Warp. Warp inside of King, through King's legs, end up in the hands of Wyman. 10 seconds on the clock, Saints slowing it down. Wyman's going to go inside, and he's going to draw a foul on the floor. Looks like they're going to get Pierce for that one. It's going to be the fourth team foul on the Pronghorns, so Saints will inbound from the side. Silvankinen from the near sideline, inbounding. Calajai up top now with the ball. Saints whip it around. Silvankinen for three. No good. King gets the rebound, though. Gives it back. Warp has it and loses the ball. It's going to be stolen by Peterson. Peterson throws it up. Pierce looks for the alley-oop. Loses his footing, though, and that one's stolen by Brad King. Silvankinen over to Warp. Warp throws the alley-oop to Wyman, and he throws it down with two hands. Matt Wyman, and looks like I was saying that's the game-breaker he is. Just athletic play after athletic play. Throws it down. And that was another answer by Pierce for three. Got a 13-point ball game here. 63-50, Carroll leads. So Calajai will take the ball up here. And last night I talked about filling that point guard role left open by Larrell Johnson, who graduated last year, and how there's several guys who can play the point on this roster as Brad King gets two off the assist for Moore. But, you know, Calajai is taking up there, and we all know what he can do with the ball in his hands. But, you know, Santos will do it, Shamrock Campbell, Emilio Mancall, we haven't seen him tonight, but another guy with great handles. And there's a three. It's going to be Sparks there for that one. And looks like we're going to have a timeout on the floor. So, Saints lead by 12. Things a little interesting here in the second half. 13:17 on the clock. We'll go to a break. We'll be back shortly. Okay, we're back. 13:17 left on the clock after the timeout. 65-53, the Saints lead. Wyman will inbound. Wyman, who's leading the Saints with 20 points tonight, as well as 7 rebounds. Not too shabby from Wyman following his 28-point performance last night. Silvankinen gives it off to Calajai. Back around. Silvankinen tries to find Brad King. King saves it from going out. 7 on the shot clock. Calajai is short on time. He's going to dribble around amongst himself. Silvankinen wide open for 3. No good. Pretty left-handed shot there by the freshman, but it's no good. Overwater gets the rebound, and Pronghorns are back in business. Gibb has it, gives it off to his teammate Sparks. Sparks over to Peterson. Peterson kicks it off, and that one is up and good off the glass. Marco Vekic there. Haven't seen too much of him, but he's been pretty productive when he's on the floor. Calajaya draws the foul. Looks like they're going to get Gibb for that one. Fifth team. And we have a pair of subs for each team. Santos and Warp checking in for the Saints. And then Pierce and Pierciala checking in for the Pronghorns. So we're going to have another timeout called. 65-55. Very interesting game here late. 10-point lead for Carroll. 12-16 left. We'll be back after the game. After the break. All right, back from the timeout, 12-16 on the clock. Saints lead by 10. Calajaya will inbound. On the court, Calajaya obviously just inbound the ball, joined by Santos, who currently has the ball, as well as Brad King, Dane Warp, and Shamrock Campbell. Warp almost loses it, saves it. He's going to find Campbell. Campbell passes up the look from three, gives it back into Warp. Warp goes up with it, but is fouled. No basket, but Warp will go to line 4-2, looking to extend this Saints lead further into double digits. And that one's good from Warp. Step to the stripe one more time, looking to make it a 12-point Saints lead. And second one is up and good from Dane Warp. So, Saints lead by 12. Peterson up top, go inside. Looks for Gibb, knocked loose by Warp. Gibb regains possession. Gibb left wide open on a missed switch there by the Saints defense, but his shot's no good. Campbell comes down with the rebound, gives it over to Calajaya. Santos on the wing, guarded by Pierce. Warp now, and it's good. Dane Warp from the baseline, nothing but net. Credit Alex Santos there from the assist. Saints lead by 14 now. It's going to make it 14 points for Warp. Excuse me, make that 16. We're going to have a turnover by Lethbridge. Wyman's going to check in now. Come get Brad King, give him a rest. And Wyman will inbound from the baseline. Calajaya off the dribble, goes up with it. Left hand off the glass. Easy money for Ife Calajaya. Saints lead, which was once cut down to 10, is now up to 16 as they lead 71-55. And that one's knocked loose, almost stolen by Campbell, but they're going to get him for a little on-the-arm contact. It'll be the Saints' third team foul. And it'll be also third personal for Campbell. Gibb draws the contact there, and looks like Peterson will inbound. Gibb with it up top. Shot up, And that one's good. Looks like Vekic there for two. Calajai running the point now for the Saints. He's joined by Santos, Wyman, Campbell, and Warp on the court. Calajai almost makes his defender fall and then loses control of the ball, stolen by Peterson. Wyman hustling on the break, almost pins it off the glass, but not quite. Peterson gets the two. So Saints' 16-point lead cut back down to 12, 71-59, approaching the halfway point in this second half. And looks like we're going to have a foul called. We get Vekic for that one. And Ostafjord's going to check in for the Saints. Wyman will step to the line for the front end of this one-on-one. Campbell will come out and get a breather. Wyman steps to the stripe here for the front end. And it's good, so he'll get rewarded with one more shot. Wyman's second one, no good. Wyman now with 21 points on the day. And that one's knocked loose by Ostafjord, ends up in the hands of Pierce. Sparks with it now up top. And there's a shot up, and that one's good off the glass. Zach Overwater. Sparks with the assist on that one. Santos with it up top. Santos pulls up for three. No good. Front rim there for Santos. Calajai comes up with the offensive board, though, for the Saints. Great hustle play there by Ife. Saints remain with possession of the basketball. Lead at 11 points here with a little over 9 minutes left in this game. Things can get really interesting here. Very much within reach. Warp's going to cut baseline. Kick it out. Santos. Alley-oop for Wyman, and he throws it down. Two hands. Matt Wyman. One more time around there for Wyman. He just continues to dazzle this crowd here in Helena tonight. And it looks like we're going to have a foul. We're going to get Ostafjord for that one. Gibb gets it in Overwater. Overwater turnaround. No good. Wyman with the rebound. This will be Wyman's eighth board. He's on double-double watch. Santos is going to slow down. Paulson tells him to relax. Gives him a play. Saints looking to maybe run a little time off the clock. 15 on the shot clock. Santos inside to Wyman. Wyman off the glass. No good. But he's going to draw the contact and go to the line. They're going to get a foul there. Looks like they're going to get seven for that. It's going to be Mike Pierciola. Sorry, I said seven. Was looking at the ref's hand signals there. Wyman steps to the stripe here for the first shot. And that one's good for Matt. Chad Oviatt coming in now. Wyman second up, and it's good. Here's Pierce looking for a step back. Decides to hold off on that one. Santos in his face, you know. Pierce again gives it to Gibb. Saints defense in good position. And we're going to have a charge. Dane Warp putting his body on the line, getting the contact. We'll go the other way. Saints basketball, 7:57 left on the clock. Big momentum play there by Carroll. Defense was in great position there, intercepting any passing lane. So Pierce had to take it off the dribble. Warp got his feet down, took the contact. We'll have Carroll basketball. All right, Carroll inbound. Santos take it up the floor. Here's Warp coming in. Turns around, looks for Ostafjord. That's going to be knocked loose. And definitely hit off Sparks and went out of bounds. But they're going to say it touched Ostafjord. Paulson's just saying, you know, let it go. Get back on D. Questionable call there, but not going to get every single one of them. Pierce takes it up now. They go inside, Pierce. Pierce shoots it. Kind of a weird attempt there. He's running like he was getting ready to pass and just turned around and hucked it up. Gibb gets the rebound, though, and they're going to get Ostafjord for a foul there. So, unfortunate break for the Saints, missing out on that rebound, but still got a 15-point lead, a little over 7 minutes left, and King's going to check in. We're going to have a timeout called by the Pronghorns. So, 76-61 is your score. 7:20 left in this one. Wyman leading all scores with 25. We'll go to a break on the floor here. So, we'll be back shortly. We're back from the timeout here. It's going to be Lethbridge basketball. He's a shot from the baseline up. No good. On the attempt there was Zach Overwater. Santos gets the rebound. Wyman gets it and back to Santos. Wow, ball moving around quick here for the Saints. Kalajai ends up with it on the top. Warp on the wing, inside to Wyman. Wyman's going to post up, spin around, kick it out to Warp for three. And it's good, nothing but net. Dane Warp with the clutch basket. Put the Saints up by 18. Dane Warp on fire from three tonight. He's now 4 of 5. And that one's almost thrown out of bounds and almost thrown over backcourt. 15 on the shot clock. Saints playing some stingy defense. Turnaround jumper up and good from Zach Overwater. So, once again, Pronghorns answer. 79-63, Saints lead back to 16. Warp on the wing. Out to Wyman. Wyman comes in full head of steam up off the glass. No good. No contact. King with the offensive rebound. And he's going to draw the contact. Overwater with the foul. King will go to the line for two shots. Coach Paulson with a very exuberant fist bump there as Brad King gets the board, draws the contact. Got to love seeing that out of your big man. First free throw up and good from Brad King. King second up and good. So Brad King, we've always known he's had a pretty good shot. Hits two right there, which sends the Saints lead back to 18. Three-pointer out from Sparks. This time the Pronghorns don't answer. Tip from King down to Warp. He'll get credited with the rebound there. Warp looks good. Alley-oop to Wyman. Oh, and he still gets it in. And we're going to have dead ball there. Kind of tumble over each other. Calajai is going to rush over to help up Wyman. But yeah, so it looked for Wyman up on the alley-oop there. Goes up and was inches away from throwing it down. Kind of lost the ball in his hands there in the air, though. Ends up kissing it in off the glass. So still get the point, still lead by 20, a little less exciting, but we'll take it. Big play from the Saints, take advantage of that turnover. It's a pass, turnaround Jay, Overwater, no good. Wyman going for the rebound, and we're going to have an over-the-back call. So it's going to be on Oviatt. Wyman will shoot two now. Saints in the double bonus. First one good from Wyman. It's going to be his 28th point of the night. Looking to make it 29. Step back up to the stripe here. Using the famous Valpo technique to shoot his free throws. And second one's good. Oviatt on the elbow. Overwater for three. That one's good. Big three-pointer there from Zach Overwater. Calajai will take this ball up for Carroll. Calajai finds King. King, nice pass to the corner. Wyman's wide open. Oh, no good off the rim. But we're going to have a foul. Oh, looks like it's going to be on King, so no bonus yet for the Pronghorns, so we'll foul for Brad King, which will just result in a little turnover action. Oviatt on the elbow. You go inside, Oviatt blocked by Santos. Big play on the defensive side for Santos. Santos to Warp, and it's good. One more for Dane Warp from long range. The man is on fire tonight. Saints lead by 22. Dane Warp now 5 of 6 from beyond the arc. And that one's good. Overwater with a quick layup in transition. That's one thing the Saints can improve after tonight's game. See that transition's D. A lot of few quick buckets, you know. When they're in close games and conference play comes around against teams like Western, that's not going to be okay. Calajai goes inside. King with it. Up off the glass, no good. Wyman comes around, and they're going to have a foul. Wyman went to tip it in. Missed just barely. And a few Saints just absolutely going off tonight. Calajai has got 19, Wyman with 29, and Warp with 22.
Matt Wyman at the line for two.
Wyman steps up the line here. First one is good.
Thomas Osterfjord and Shamrock Campbell
Wyman at the line. And that one's good. So Wyman hits two. Saints lead 90-68. It's going to be a foul. Say we're going to go on the bonus. Going to get Campbell for that one. Say tonight, if there's one word to describe the Saints' performance, I'd probably go with resilience. You know, they've had a lead most of the game, very comfortable since, you know, there's that first time out, about 13 minutes on the clock in the first half, where they came out, warp hit a couple threes, and gave them pretty much any momentum left to be taken. But since then, you know, there's the Pirates have had a lot of chances to get right back in the game. Cut it down to 10-point lead. I believe at one point they cut it maybe down to 8, but it's been, you know, they've had chances to make it a really interesting game. But, you know, when they need to, Paulson's not scared to call timeout, readjust, and, you know, they just pull that momentum right back, and it's just, I think it really speaks volumes of what kind of team we're going to see this year from Carroll. Kalajaya. Asafjord now. Into the corner to Wyman. 3:45 left in this game. Saints lead by 21. Nice screen there from Asafjord. Wyman, step back three. No good. Warp goes for the rebound. Ends up in the hands of Peterson. Peterson on the move. Warp knocks it loose. They find Oviatt. Oviatt up off the glass. Good for two. Scores 90-71 now. Wyman up top. Saints moving the clock a little bit. Warp deep three. And it's good. Dane Warp. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what's gotten into this man tonight, but he is 6 of 7 from three. He's now got 25 points. And that's a block there by Wyman, but they're going to get a little extra contact on the wrist. We'll go to the line for two shots. Oviatt. You know, I know Warp's not the leading scorer tonight. Wyman, obviously, 31 points, 11 rebounds. But, my gosh, Dane Warp cannot miss from outside. If we're going to get this kind of scoring from Warp all season, it's going to be a fun one. And first free throw from Oviatt, no good. That last three, too, Warp showing off a little extra range, a few feet behind the line. Very impressive. And that one's no good by Oviatt. So Wyman gets the rebound. Kalajaya will take it up, and we're just under the three-minute mark. Saints are going to be able to close this one out. I think it's probably out of reach by this point, 22-point lead. And Warp almost loses it. Oviatt playing very aggressive defense, knocked loose. They're going to say his last touch by Dane. It's going to be Pronghorn basketball. Taking the ball up is Peterson. There's a drive from Vekic. And they're going to foul on the floor. They're going to get Osterfield for that one. You know, ref on the far side of the court from where the action was, making that call. And, you know, I'm not saying it wasn't a foul, but I guess what I'm saying is probably not that guy's call to make. But who am I to judge? We're going to stand out. Looks like King's going to sub in. Vekic will go to line for the 1-on-1. And that one's good. Second one up. And that one's good. So Vekic makes them both. Back to a 20-point ball game. 2.5 minutes remaining. Wouldn't be surprised if the Saints just milk this last couple minutes. Just move the clock. Long possessions. No reason for the Pronghorns to foul. This one's out of reach. Warp inside. Wyman finds Campbell. Campbell, quick pull-up runner, and it's good. Shamrock Campbell for two. Three-pointer up. No good. On the attempt there was Oviatt. Campbell gets the rebound, gives it to Kalajaya. Up to Warp. Warp to Wyman. Wyman back to Warp. Warp falls out of bounds, not before getting rid of the ball. Kalajaya over to King. Kalajaya from the wing. No good. Peterson comes up with the board. And they're going to get Kalajaya for the foul there on Peterson's layup attempt. We'll go to the line for two. And that one's no good by Peterson. And we're going to have Slivankinen and Emilio Mancall check in. This first action we'll see from Emilio. That one's no good. So Wyman comes down with the rebound. Saints lead 22. Slivankinen with it. Wyman underneath the basket. Gets his own rebound. Man call for three. No good. Slivankinen with the rebound. He'll bring it out. Good to Kalajaya. Saints will slow things down here. As we approach, we're under a minute now. 56 on the clock. Oviatt takes the ball. He's going to drive, pull up from the free throw line. Can't get the roll. Kalajaya the rebound. Man call with it. He's going to give it to Wyman. Saints are going to decide to slow this one down. Oh, not before a foul. No time for this right now. Late in the game. Saints up by 22. Not really necessary. Any extracurricular stuff. I think the Saints are just kind of get out of here with their win and be happy. Wyman's free throw is good. He'll get one more of those. Second one up from Wyman. That one's no good. So Wyman sinks 1 of 2. He's now got 32 points. Ovi out with a little two-handed jam. Brad King went for the block, didn't get it. Now we got a 0.6 differential between the shot clock and game clock. I think the Saints are just going to dribble this thing out. No reason for anything else to happen. So 96-75. It looks like that'll be the final score tonight. Leading the scoring for the Saints is Wyman. He finished with 32 points. Very impressive performance from him, as well as Ife Kalajaya with 19 and Dane Warp, 25 points. Also 6 of 7 from beyond the arc. Very impressive performance here for the Saints, starting their season off in the right fashion. Two quick wins. We'll be back here Monday night, too, for a game against Eastern Oregon. Ex-assistant Carlito Labarda will be back with his team. 96-75 is your final Saints win. As I mentioned, one more game this week, Monday night. But until then, we'll go to a break. And please feel free to join us here on this beautiful Nelson Stadium. Saints football team takes on Rocky Mountain College. Should be a good one. Rocky won the first meeting but had to turn it over to the Saints for a forfeit after using an ineligible player. So, your final here from Helena, 96-75. Saints win. We'll be back here Monday night. Thank you. Have a good one.
Chili at Wendy's.